My name is Dr. Santosh Kesari, Director of Neuro-oncology at the Pacific Neuroscience Institute and the John Wayne Cancer Institute. My expertise is in the non-surgical management of all brain cancers, as well as the aggressive subtypes of brain and skull-based tumors. As a neuro-oncologist, I coordinate the treatment for all brain tumor patients, working closely with my colleagues in neurosurgery, radiation oncology, and medical oncology. While surgical removal is often the first and only treatment needed for benign brain tumors, other malignant brain tumors such as glioblastomas, astrocytomas, and metastatic brain cancers will require additional treatments, including chemotherapy, immunotherapy, and radiation therapy.
Many of our patients can enter into clinical trials that offer innovative therapies for all brain cancers, including glioblastoma and other cancers that have spread to the brain from the breast, lung, and skin. Under the direction of Dr. Daniel Kelly, Dr. Garni Barkadarian, and myself, we conduct clinical trials for patients with high-grade gliomas, other brain cancers, including skull-based tumors and pituitary adenomas. Depending upon the specifics of a patient's tumor type and prior treatments, the use of standard therapies, clinical trials, or a combined approach may offer the best long-term solution.
Fortunately, it's a very exciting time in neuro-oncology given the explosion of targeted drug development in brain tumor patients. In many, if not in most instances, our treatment decisions are based on the actual genomic profile or biomarkers present in each patient's tumors.
In collaboration with our colleagues at the John Wayne Cancer Institute, we can perform detailed genomic analysis of all brain tumors that have been surgically removed. We incorporate new technologies based on blood and cerebrospinal fluid, including circulating tumor cells and genomic and proteomic analyses. In addition, we can facilitate sending samples to other institutions and commercial companies for whole genome sequencing and tumor marker analysis. Results of genomic analyses, along with novel clinical trial protocols, allow us to customize treatment options for each patient. This is the goal of our precision medicine program.
Given that brain cancers are currently not curable, we're constantly striving to extend our patient's survival and quality of life with newer and safer therapies. We often see patients who've had treatments at other centers and have had progression or recurrence of their tumors. We're happy to consult with specialists at other treatment centers and work collaboratively to achieve the ideal treatment approach for each patient. By combining the multidisciplinary expertise and experience of neuro-oncology, neurosurgery, and radiation oncology for all of our patients, we've truly raised the level of care for all brain tumor patients.